Hi there, a Premier League game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, and to call the action alongside me, Alan Smith. The game today, Tottenham against Crystal Palace.
Exciting times for Tottenham Hotspur, of course, with the construction of the new stadium. Try and get the revenue streams up comparable to some of their rivals, Alan.
Yeah, and obviously Arsenal just up the road. They've shown the way forward. Tottenham, I'm sure, want to go one better. But they're really well run, and I'm sure they'll do it extremely well.
Underway here with Spurs kicking off. Son. He's cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe.
Kane. Milivojevic.
Strong. Christian Eriksen, and the ball's got away from him. Townsend. And it's gone for a corner.
Kane.
Patrick Van Aanholt. Tottenham Hotspur have won the ball back well. It's Eric Dier. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. Kane, he's kept it out. Tottenham's corner. Here's Dyer. Keeps it going. And shoots! And it nestles into the corner of the net. He took the low road here, the low route, and it was the right route to get this goal.
Oh, it's a great finish to take the keeper at the equation. I mean, the keeper had no chance there. Bottom corner.
That goal has put Tottenham Hotspur into the lead. Maya. Maya. Milivojevic. Here's Dyer.
Song.
Dele Alli. Something on now. Christian Eriksen.
Moussa Dembele.
Kane. Song. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well.
Andros Townsend. Here's Alli. Kane. Tackled well. Christian Eriksen. He's beaten his man. Dembele! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Tottenham haven't been absolutely on top of their game, but they are on the right side of the scoreline as we look towards half-time. And maybe assess whether they can push on in the second half or whether they might be caught. Christian Eriksen. Up and he's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Benteke.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
And here's the shot. No doubt that's a corner. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Well, that's half-time at 1-0. It has been a first half well worth... So it is time now for the start of the second half. Maya. Andros Townsend. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment, with that interception. Patrick Van Aanholt. That's a fine tackle.
Song. Moussa Dembele.
Dele Alli. Song.
Davis.
Very good passing from this team.
Moussa Dembele.
They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much.
Tottenham who are going to make the change.
We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball.
And now he's looking for some support.
Oh, in goes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. It's Eric Dier. Christian Eriksen. Free kick given.
Well, the manager will be delighted with the way his team have played so far, but he's going to make a substitution here just to hope that he can retain this lead.
Son in with a header and a goal! Really very good header, great technique, worthy goal.
Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header, that was good enough, but the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Meyer. It's crossed it well. Benteke! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
That's going to be a corner.
And he bangs it away.
And that's gone out for a throw-in. You want to have another look at that one, Alan, I guess.
You've got to admire that. That is wonderful.
Townsend. That will help ease the pressure.
Patrick Van Aanholt.
He's played that nicely with a dink upfield.
Milivojevic. He's got his shot off now. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball.
Too early, offside. And the manager decides. Deciding to go for it and bring on a new player.
James Tompkins. That's a great interception.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
It's Eric Dier. Dele Alli.
Another successful challenge. He wins the ball so well for his team. Patrick Van Aanholt.
That's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball.
And that's the way to defend, make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch.
Cheikho Kouyaté.
It's not really going to get the better of him from that range, especially when he can see it all the way.
Milivojevic. Could be a chance.
Excellent block there.
Substitution for Spurs coming up. Here's Alli.
Christian Eriksen.
Meyer.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. And there we are, the final whistle has gone here. The referee's called a halt at 2-0. And we've given you the scoreline.